Tuesday.
Perfect flip, 180, mate. No scope, no scope, no scope.
Hello, stranger. Recently, I've been browsing itch.io for some good games to play on stream, until I stumbled upon the best game of all time that nobody has ever heard about. Coffin Run, the physics-based coffin platformer, where you play as a coffin, and you can jump. Also, according to YouTube statistics, most people that watch me are in the US. And honestly, I think that's quite pathetic, so how about we all immigrate to Russia? Anyways, enjoy the video. We are going to play the best game of all time, and when I saw it, I thought, wow, that's the best game of all time. Hopefully it won't crash, because it likes to break computers for some reason. This thing-
Yes! We are going to play Coffin Run!
And it's the best game of all time. The reason is, you play as a coffin. I think this game is a great analogy for life in general, and you know, when I think of life, I think, yeah, this is important. This one is important. Yeah, look at this. It's basically an analogy for life in general. You see, the moment when you see that coffin fall off, you just think about the life after death, and about what happens next. Just like that. If you don't know what this is. This is a physics-based coffin platformer. I just said that sentence. It's quite amazing for its time. Honestly, it's quite innovative if you ask me. And I think it can go very far. I would like to see speedruns of this game, because honestly, it's one of the best games I have ever played. Yeah. I want to see this at my funeral. This is the hard part. Kinda symbolizes what happens when the steps get very high. You just see this coffin tumble down the stairs, pathetically, in slow motion. And just makes you think about what are you doing with your own life. Now I said that the life of a coffin is so easy. That also just happened. So I was shocked myself when I heard it, but somehow, this video is sponsored by no one. But instead I could tell you about my VODs channel that I've created. Yes, I have a fourth channel now because I am sane. So currently I need to still catch up with old streams, but I edit them a little bit so they aren't that boring. I do intros, so you know what? I put actual effort, so how about you just go there, subscribe and watch my VODs. And please mind the game development streams, because that's what I did at first and I still need to catch up with old streams. I'm not sure for how long I need to do this video. I want money from... What is the point? I even get like 2 cents of this. Whatever, continue watching, just continue watching, or not, continue watching. But this got us farther and... It's just how it is in life. It just get farther and farther. Every single mistake just gets you farther, further to your own. Yeah. Now, honestly, mate, I think that these fusing are a little bit not accurate, because from what we know, we need 6 strong men to carry a coffin. Coffin. Yeah. He coffin. He coffin. When I get. People say, hey, he coffin, and I say, yeah, I am already coffin. And then I proceed to play Coffin Run. Available on the App Store, on the Steam, on the, I don't know. One day, and that day will happen, we'll be in this situation. We will be just a coffin, and we will just stumble and tumble down the stairs. It's just how it happens. It's just a normal thing with life. You just get farther and farther until you coffin out. Coffin be like, yeah, Ima coffin out. Ima uncoffin, mate. You just coffined away. Oh, I coffin, mate. Oh, I coffin. I do not have my face mask. Oh, I made a coffin. Oh, I coffin, mate. I am getting the strategy. I am getting the strategies. But it's not good enough. We need the coffin. We need the power of the coffin, mate. Keep coffin in the chat. Oh, you coffin, mate. You coffin. I need your coffin, mate. Can I borrow your coffin, mate? That's how we do it. Alright, chap, I need that coffin energy, mate. I need the coffin Red Bull. This is what happens when I get the coffin energy. Every day, instead of drinking coffee, I drink the coffin. I have a mixer and I just pour a coffin in there. And the taste of the wood fills my soul, fills my lungs, and I just feel so amazing. That moment when your coffin tumbles down the stairs. Me when coffin. Meal and Tuesday. I need to get the very sad thing that happens in every life of a coffin. Where you are on stairs and then you just slowly tumble down. Makes you think about society and things. Society, when I say, oh, I made a coffin, they all get scared. And then they run away. Psh, like they know anything. They do not know anything about the coffin, but I know about the coffins because I am coffin mate. This is the hashtag relatable stream, by the way. Alrighty, matey. Ah, the jump was too high for the coffin. We are not coffin mate. Oi, chap, the coffin is not good today. Oh, the wind for the coffin is not good. We cannot do the... We cannot do the funeral. The coffin is not good for the wind, for the society. Oh, the society just murdered us. It happens when you don't calibrate your coffin properly. Oh, I'm coughing away. Nobody is going to stop me. Ah, oh, perfect coffin. 100. I know the coffin tactics. I'm so happy that at least one person watching this stream. It is so nice. It really means a lot to the coffin. Now, honestly, audio design is great. Mood is also very perfect. Graphics. Yeah, Tuesday. Tuesday is the kind of day where, you know, you just wake up and then you look at your calendar and then realize every day is Tuesday. And then you go to school and your friends are all Tuesday, your teachers are all Tuesday. And guess what you are going to learn today? You're going to learn the Tuesday today. Tuesday. Such a revolutionary game. Oh! Coffin moment. I made we coffin once again. So we coffin in the mines, got our pickaxe swinging from coffin to coffin. We are so nearly close to gaming. We need the gaming. Tuesday. Perfect flip. 180 made. No scope. Here we go. It's about to... Oh. We're not coffin made. We're not coffin. Oi mate, we are about to do coffin. We are coffin made. We are coffin mate. Oi, we coffin. Perfect 180. We coffin mate. Ah, oh, and now it's a straight line through the box of coffin. Oh, we are coffin out of here, mate. Ah, oh, coffin moment. This is a lovely game, isn't it? Oh, there's a hole there. Maybe that's a hidden Easter egg. But you know what? I think we were coffin enough for today, so that's it for today. Well, bye, stranger.